actually my very first video in my spooktacular series, and if you don't know what that is, that is going to be my Halloween series here on YouTube. This is my very first year doing any Halloween videos or anything, so I decided to kick it off doing a very easy Halloween thing, outfit. So this is going to be a hair, makeup, and outfit for a fairy costume. It's not like going to be like the typical fairy, like with the wings and stuff. This is going to be the new modern day fairy. So guys, I even got my little wand. So I did a lot of work for this video, so I hope you guys like this. And if you want more Halloween videos, because I have a ton more planned out for you guys, then just thumbs up this video. And if you guys like this, then leave in the comments if you guys liked it or not, I guess, I don't know. So I hope you guys like this video, and let's just get started. Okay, so the first thing I'm doing is I'm getting my Rimmel London Match Perfection Liquid Foundation, and I am applying it to my whole face using my foundation brush from my Sonia Kashuk brush set, and I am just applying that all over my face. Now taking my Maybelline Cover Stick concealer, I am applying it underneath my under eye circles on any blemishes or redness, and then I am blending it out using my finger and a blending sponge because I couldn't exactly blend it all out without a sponge, so yeah. Now taking my Maybelline Fit Me Shine Pressed Powder, I am applying it onto my face and my neck so I can set my foundation. Taking my e.l.f. Eyelid Primer, I am applying it onto both of my eyelids and then blending it out with my fingers so I can prime my eyes for some eyeshadow. Using an eyeshadow brush, I'm getting an orange eyeshadow color and applying that onto the middle of my eyelid. And then getting a pink color, I'm applying that to the outer corner of my eyelid. And after the pink, I'm getting a purple eyeshadow color and applying that to the inner corner of my eyelid and doing that onto both of my eyes. Now taking a brow brush, I am getting a green eyeshadow color and applying it onto my waterline and right where my lash line is. And then getting more eyeshadow primer, I am putting it on the corner of my eye. And then I'm getting a diamond and applying it right there. So we have a cute little diamond on our eye for a little fairy look. And I'm applying the eyeshadow to the other side of my eye as well, and also doing the diamond on the other side as well. Now taking my Italiana liquid eyeliner, I'm applying that onto both of my eyelids and doing a thick line. As you can tell, I'm not very good, but please excuse that. To add more depth to our eyes, I'm getting a NYC white eyeliner and doing that onto my waterline on both of my eyes. Now it's time for mascara. I'm curling my eyes for about 20 seconds, and now I'm taking my Maybelline XXL Pro Intense 24-Hour Mascara because we want to make sure our mascara stays on for a while because we're going to be trick-or-treating, and I am doing that on my upper and lower lashes on both of my eyes so our eyes pop. Can't be a fairy without any glitter. I'm just taking some normal glitter and a brush and applying it onto my cheeks and my forehead, just everywhere, guys, because we need to be glitterful. It's so magical. As for my lips, yeah. I am taking my Maybelline Superstay 10 red lip stain and putting it on my lips because lip stains are better than lip glosses. As to my hair, as you can tell, it's a crazy mane. I am just going to be brushing it out using my Bedhead Purple Spiral Brush. Next, taking my Con Air curler, I am just taking
strands from the front all the way to the back of my hair, and I'm just going to be having it curling for about 15 to 20 seconds, and we get really adorable curls, so you just do that for the rest of your hair. And also, I'm taking like small to medium sizes and curling them. And if you guys are wondering what I'm doing here, I'm just singing along to Die Young by Kesha, because you gotta have music playing when you're filming, guys, okay? Yeah. As for the grand finale, it is my outfit time. I am just wearing this bright mint green dress from Ross, and I chose this dress because it's a very fairy-ish dress, as you can probably tell. It was also my 8th grade graduation dress, so you know. And I also have a plastic wand from my birthday, but you can probably get these like at Walmart or anywhere. And my outfit is completely fairy-ish, guys. And I'm also wearing my silver sparkly shoes from Marshalls.
My fairy hair, makeup, and outfit video. Me and my wand like it a lot. And if you guys think I should be this for Halloween, then let me know in the comments. And also thumbs up this video for Halloween spooktacular videos, because I have a million, not really a million, but I have a ton planned out for you guys. So yeah, and I don't think there's anything else I want to say. I hope you guys liked my very first Halloween video. I had a lot of fun doing this. I am so excited to film more Halloween videos for you guys. So, yeah. And I guess that's it for this video. And without further ado, that's all, folks. I'm getting glitter all over my camera. Oops. Trick or treat. Nobody's home, okay.